can't wait. Like, I hope you can renovate it to the point where this is gone. Because that's stopped me up. Change the time of day. Oh, hi, Sushin. She's trying to be recording here. Anything that can be swallowed is injected. No prescriptions. Nobody buys it anyway. This is Poland. They only drink vodka here. I was supposed to deliver goods to this barn, but I was ambushed. I could have predicted it would end up all in an ambush. Well, I predicted it, but I predicted it wrong. I suppose you're innocent. I will lean on Jessica. I hope nothing happened to me, but I'm completely mad. She doesn't want radiation. Pretty good. Holy Cross, God for the Cardinal, come over. Access it from the quick action panel. Temporary increases your defense, holiness, and the amount of splendor you gain from certain activities. Where'd the third one go? It works so right, the cross doesn't hurt me now and that I can control it. Can you explain that? The way you were born with is worth shit. The only skill that really matters is the ability to adapt to circumstances. Thanks, Torpedo. Here, strip you of your vampire abilities, but gave you some holy ones. Shitty one. Some things I can't predict, others I predict poorly. You've lost your vampire abilities for good. You can't fly or drink blood, but you can eat garlic and sleep on someone's couch instead. I don't have my invisibility and superhuman strength back, but I need to change tune for that. I'm glad stuff respawns. Okay, I guess there is no fall damage. Sweet. I see what they did there. Tchaikovsky, lots of money and splendor, also other rewards. Thank you. Okay. People say you're a dangerous guy that I shouldn't hang out with you. I'm not dangerous, I'm just hated. Only Warren would tolerate me because I bought all his Bible, but folks don't like that stuff too. And yet they're warning me against you. Not because they could hurt you, it's that people who want to hurt me, and perhaps I deserve it. It's because you bullshit that false prophet, I didn't find any terms for some fidget spinner. It's the sun from the thing. What? No, but... coronavirus, man. He said, was that he needed the golden pen? Changing time of day. This dice allows you to change the time of day. Changing time of day makes all the defeated chances that's defeated and reappear in the village. We've got the tunnels and all the game. Yeah, well, we'll have to report that exorcism another way. Talk to Melissa or sorceress, she'll think of something. Talker, I can't, I have to deal with the Pope. Dangerous than castrated vampires, I'm arranging for the relics to be transported. And as you know, we're pretty damn dangerous without the curse too. Fix the strongest toy, we're fucked. What brought light to this village? Oyster gets one of the strongest in general. Our oysters are the healthy body of Sandville. It's because of that we're all fucked. Balls, cookies.
He mixes esotericism and reality together like whiskey. Less time to exercise the possessed. We are fucked. actually loyal. Let's kill the demons, he walks in the tunnels. I guess since we have no tunnels, we can't see anything. In my scene. He's red as fuck. She's smoking a fat doobie. Hell yeah. She is cheeking a doobie. marionette.
Thank you.
to... Those possessions are making me nervous, drunk as fuck. I'm treating the stress as awful. Good to know, don't drive under the influence. About that, I was supposed to get the corpses, but they let me in your car. You're a Polish priest, you can pray at the car, all you do is a rosary. Thank you. the section lets you call your vehicle when there is an active drop zone nearby. Also reset the car's position while standing near a drop zone. Filling the vehicle's fuel on gas stations, you can refill your vehicle's fuel using the distributor. Nice. Be a vampire, a priest, or a creeper. Italian model straight from the dealer. How much do you want for it? Just go away. Smart enough to make yourself tight. How about a massage?